He's very active in his science club. He's a dutiful Boy Scout. He takes Taekwondo lessons, which when you see us play this piece, you'll know why that concerns me. And he likes going to Yankee games, and he still finds time to play his piano and clarinet in the school band. Today, we're going to be playing a duet version of the Hungarian Rhapsody, number 2 by Franz Liszt.
You won't get a stinger, did you?